Giving praise to students or colleagues is important, especially to keep them motivated during difficult times. You can do this in Microsoft Teams using praise badges. Let's see how. To send praise in Microsoft Teams, click on the channel you want to post the praise badge into, and then click New Conversation. Next, look for the praise icon below the text field. If you don't see it there, click on the More Messages Extensions icon and then search for praise to add it. Once you have clicked on the praise extension, you are shown all the possible badges you can use. Click on a relevant badge that you want to send to someone. On the next window, type the name of the person you wish to send the praise to, and you'll notice Microsoft Teams will look up the names of individuals within this Teams group to select. You can also add more than one person if required. Once you've listed all the people that you want to send the praise badge to, you have the option to add a personalized note. This is useful to tell them and others in the team why they have achieved the praise badge. Once done, click Preview and then click Send. This badge is now posted on the channel conversation feed, and the individuals who have been given praise will be notified. Now click on the Watch Next video to learn how to disable meeting chat in Microsoft Teams meetings to allow participants to focus.